You know, it's mid-November. You expect it to be cold in the morning, but I can't tell you how many people this morning mentioned just how cold it was. Well, you have to kind of reset your mind, because if you think this morning was cold, you probably don't want to see the temperatures coming our way this weekend or even looking ahead toward the Thanksgiving holiday. It's going to be much, much colder around here in the next couple of days. We're looking at the Power of 5 radar network right now, and you can see it's nice and dry. Again, get ready for the cold. Normally this time of year, we see high temperatures around 52 degrees, and we'll be there today, tomorrow, and Friday. However, we get into Saturday and Sunday afternoon, our high temperatures a lot closer to 30 degrees. Yep, about 22 degrees below where we should be this time of year by the weekend. Outside right now, we're looking at 43. Winds out of the east, southeast to 8 miles an hour. Factor those in, still feels like the upper 30s. But through the afternoon, not a bad one to get outside. If you have any yard work you want to get done, today and tomorrow would be your best days to do that before you have to fight rain on Friday and cold temperatures for the weekend. Planner for the rest of the day, 2 o'clock 47, 4 o'clock 51, and at 6 o'clock tonight, we'll be at 48 degrees. Now, looking to the west, you don't have to look too far to see clouds and eventually some rain moving its way from Missouri into Illinois. The bulk of the system you can kind of see moving toward the north and east, so there's a small chance in the morning hours tomorrow our northernmost communities could get nicked by a shower. Most of us stay dry until tomorrow night when another system moves in and brings us a pretty wet Friday and ushers in that very cold air starting this weekend. So your future cast for today shows mostly clear skies right now, but clouding up as we get into the evening, and that's a good thing. The clouds are going to arrive in time to act as a blanket for us tonight. It won't be quite as cold tomorrow morning. We're going to start out probably in the mid-upper 30s. You can see here maybe a quick passing shower early in the morning, then generally to cloudy day. Tomorrow's not bad. You can get outside, do some yard work in the afternoon, take a walk, that kind of thing. Tomorrow night into Friday morning, rain showers arrive, and Friday's going to be just a wet day. Expect rain off and on through the afternoon and evening hours, and then the cold air arrives by Saturday morning. So for today, 51, partly cloudy, pretty nice day. Tonight we're dipping down to 39. It should be not quite as cold tomorrow night, or tonight and tomorrow morning. 53 degrees tomorrow, clouds build. Chance for a little bit of rain tomorrow, but the wet day really looks to be Friday. The system's going to move in during the day Friday and be out of here Friday night. So the good news is we don't see any rain into the weekend, but Saturday's going to be very windy. Temperatures falling through the day, that 42 high probably happening before lunchtime, and then we'll be in the 30s in the afternoon. By Sunday, the high temperature only 30. And looking ahead to next week, a lot of people making travel plans. If you have relatives coming to town, tell them to pack warm clothes, because it looks like upper 30s through Tuesday. Well, we may see a light mix of maybe some flurries or some rain kind of mixed in. Looking ahead, Wednesday next week, the big travel day, a flurry is possible, no big deal here. And right now it does look like we're going to see some sunshine and maybe be back to the 40s or so by Thanksgiving.